Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. I want to try to get these pigs to breed. I'm going to try again, if I can, to just kind of close them really close to one another. One that's excited and one that's not. Oh my god. And try not to use my potions. I mean, they're as close as can be. Interesting. They certainly seem to be wanting to go back in there over and over. Wait a minute. What are you doing here? Got a hole in the fence? Oh, I think someone destroyed a chest. Oh, no! Bye. Bye, dudes. Wow. They are off. Wow. Well, bye. Maybe I'll find you again someday. All the way back over where I found you initially. Two of my boar. Gone. Huh. Okay, well, had a hole in the fence. And I let out a couple of crazy going boar, and they ran away. And that's how the things all happened. Let's get a workbench out here, right? Oh, we got it right there. So they didn't destroy the workbench. Huh. Okay, they destroyed that workbench. Okay. So that was who I heard scraping around at some point as well. Okay. Solve some of that mystery. I should just go in and go to sleep before these things just keep on coming and messing with me. Huh. Unexpected situation there, but... Bye-bye, two-star, until I find you again some other time. If you survive. A neat legacy. And I guess it resolves that completely for me. One moment, please. Try not to miss an alert while also not making a noisy alert. Oh! Foul smell from the swamp. Okay, well that's something to wake up to. Never a dull moment around here. Where y'all at? Okay. Boy, you're way out there. Alright. Oh! Jump up and down on the fence. Okay, I'm seeing some foul-smelling swamp beast over here. Let's go run the fence and check him out. Hello. Come over here. See any of you up there? Or maybe you are. I can't tell. Guess I could have gotten some poison control, but I'll be okay. Ah, that was for you. Okay, bunch of oozers. Keep on coming. Really could have used some poison resistance before I came out here. Kind of need to run away from him a little bit. Don't want a silly swamp invasion to kill me. Okay, that's it for that. Hey everyone, let's go over here. Hey, raspberries. Interesting happening up this way. Okay. Now, really getting on with things here, huh? Experiencing the full spectrum of the Viking life. Loss of livestock, the attacks on your base. Let's see. Alright, everything looks kind of clear over there. Popped bone mass right at the last minute when I didn't need it. Wait, where am I picking up iron? Scrap iron? What? Who drops scrap iron? Curious thing to be running across. Okay, guess someone dropping scrap iron out there. What's going on? What's going on? Okay, bones. Resin. Statues. And some fruits and stuff. Fruits and stuff. Potion, replenish, and alright, so let's check on onions and then check on wheat and barley. Okay, onions are still in progress. I don't remember which one I planted first. Looking for. Guess these others are still growing. Which would be 12 more barley if that works into my math at all. Yeah, just 50. Okay, mostly I want to get the flax down. to set it in. Make sure that row is not complaining before I do a similar row. I think that's long enough. Alright. 6 wide is about right. Angle here where the plains meets the Black Forest. That's probably deep enough there. And we got some space occupied by workbench. You know, safety buffer as well established. This, I'll be taking some barley back. Yay! Alright. All set there. Won't hurt to put a couple of onions here, will it? I don't remember how far that goes, but we'll see. I don't remember, can onions grow in plains and vice versa? I don't know if onions can grow in plains. I think it is really one biome or the other. Healthy, 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 healthy. So, a few onions. And then I guess we could make a more full space over to here. Just a little bit more. And kind of continue pressing this way. Or even more farmland. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the black metal that I left over here now, because I do feel much better about my plains area now. And a safe harbor. Need in this place, but as a secondary kind of respawn or whatever if I need it. Things I left garbage up in the ditch here. I don't want to pollute my ditches. Looks like I might have already reset. Took too long. Yeah, okay. That reset. A couple of things I left over there, but you know, no big loss. Like a one piece of core wood. A couple other things. Left in the middle of a rock throwing competition. I hope they get bored and leave. Alright, repairs on the cultivator.
Yook. And other stuff. Seeds here. These stones here. Ooh, some wood there. And some resin in this one. Ah. Looks like I've got stuff falling into my food slots because I run out of food. Could we move somewhere else? Why is that only true now? Alright. Do want to make some ice. Ice cream, I think. Do want to make some. Well, I got sausages. I got wolf. And I got onion. Alright, I just had to put everything away. And, I'm out of space here. It's the fish that don't fit anyway, so let's stick to fish. Move them over here where the bees are. Ah, bees and fish. Wonderful combination. Let's see. I don't think it is. Is it this late? It's this late. Okay, let's go to sleep, and then tomorrow it is off to the plains to, I don't know, try to clear that first village there. All right. So my main challenge over there, I'd say, is the pit, which I'm not going to try to take out, of course, until I clear the area. Sort of. I mean, I don't, it's kind of like a, it's an interesting question. Aren't they going to fight those growths as they come out? What exactly is going on with, between the growths and the, and the fuelings over here? Kind of what I wanted to scope out. Alright. Might as well sneak in. I know they're up on the tower there. There's one, I think. Is that, I can't tell if that's a decoration or a thing. Resting, resting. Where are ya? They spawning. There's a couple. There's one there. Huh. Okay. Now I'm seeing the whole lot of them over there. These guys haven't seen me yet? Alright, now how close are you to that tar pit I saw? Alright, look at them. Wow, never tried to sneak in this close before. I guess that's the tar pit over there. Alright. Ugh. Doesn't really open, does it? Alright, if that one backs off, I'll just knock that piece of the gate off. We really interesting. What's going on there? Come on, folks. Ugh. Oh, it's a one star. I wonder if it hurt so much. Hey, I see ya. Oh! Hey! Close one. I am the victor. That clear out this little spot. Not a bad start. Not a bad start at all. Okay, so back over here and just kind of clear this out. Okay, so there's one more in there, I guess. Let's go take a look. Where are you? Up there? Or did you walk over from the other side? Ooh, look at that! That's what I need to get the Yagluth summoned. Who sees me? Where are you? Okay, you're up there somewhere. Okay. Okay, where are you? Oh, there you are. Yay! Alright. Stuff. Pit. Alright, looks like I've got one tower cleared here. I'm assuming they respawn. Oh! Didn't see you there, buddy. If you was a feeling, you could have bit me. And well, fuck, you did bit me. Isn't that really hot? I don't see any really big boys. There's a couple of, these fancy mofos. Hey, what's up? Hey. 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 Yeah. That hurt. Can't even block against that? Seems unfair. Storms are coming. No, sir. Yeah. Let's go over here. Let's go see how much you like it in the forest. Yeah.
Your buddy didn't come with you. I'm gonna jump on this rock, because that's really hard for you to figure out.
You're like, what's going on? He's on a rock. That's so confusing. Let me run over here. Let me get in the water.
Oh, shit. What's your friend shooting at? Better not be my place. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Look at you, just running away. Gotcha. All right. This is exactly the plan. Just kind of continue picking them off. Divide and conquer. Range weaponry here. Ah. Okay, okay. Taking quite a few of them off. Haven't seen a really big one yet. Pretty easy village if that's true. Ah. Okay. Wait, what? This awesome silver sword. Who else is here? All right. Not too much more. Well, here comes the party. Go, 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 go! Okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Getting away from these freaks. Running out of time. Hey, blueberries. All right, that's it for now. See what happens next time.